Good morning guys. Wow, morning already got many photos. Wah, Vivi pun dah bangun. Okay, ada makan lah. We stay here at this cerita a few hotels here. Nah, right here, Paul. Okay lah. Which group ah?
From
KL Group. KL Group. Morning. 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 Today is in Kuantan, in this Serambi, Teruntum, got a mega Surya event for bicycles. Hey, hey, morning. Morning, guys. Yeah. Island. Morning. Wah, semua dah ready ready. Hi. Hey, bye bye. Aloha, good morning. Morning. Morning, morning. Ah. Huh? That's all the cyclists. Wow, they also using fur horn. Fur horn kaki ya semua loh ya. Fur horn. Ya.
Cyclist jadi daripada seluruh penduduk negeri.
Nasi sana.
Terima kasih kepada Surya FM.
Dari Talimat.
Nanti datang.
Terima kasih kepada rakan-rakan peraja. Ada.
Mana siapa ni?
Ampang bang.
Nasi. Salam.
Beli dua ampang kan.
Terima kasih Jabatan Belia dan Sukan Negeri Pahang.
UFK punya
pasal tu. Mohonkan perayaan kita pada pagi ini. Selamat datang kepada DJ nombor 1 Malaysia, Paiso. Tak bawa trofi ke? Waktu bawa display. Dan terima kasih kepada Tourism Negeri Pahang. Banyak sudi bersama-sama dengan kita pada pagi ini. Katanya
Gendon, lokal sudah mari. Eh, bye bye.
Silakan orang yang sepatutnya bercakap. DJ daripada Surya FM, terima kasih.
Hi friend.
Semua cyclist.
Ada satu lagi grup belakang sini.
Itu dia geng-geng bodoh baru sampai. Itu dia geng Lipati. Sebutkan untuk geng Lipati.
Oh ya, Lipati.
Oh baru.
Oh.
Bas katanya datang pagi.
Okey.
Apa ni? Ada ni, grup David. Grup David. Apa nama grup David? David and the gang.
Ah, ya yeah, ni gang baru.
Aku hanya tak hati aku. Satu enam. Satu enam senyap.
Satu enam. Satu enam. Epa pun tak tahulah cepat dia kat mana lah.
Saya nampak ada wakil Melaka. Walaupun seorang. Angkat tangan.
Angkat. Eh, ada satu lagi. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Dawan Sarah Fornis. Ada.
Yeah. Awak KBL kita serupa nak sebut. KBL ada KBL.
KBL belum sampai. Salam pas. Mana lagi? Mana lagi?
Okey, untuk maklumat kalau ikutkan sebenarnya kita target penyertaan dalam 13 orang saja.
Betul.
Kita dapat dalam lebih kurang 300 lebih penyertaan secara online ini kami sebenarnya bersyukur juga lah.
Alhamdulillah.
Ikut
Bila kita dapat berkayuh sama-sama, saya dah lama tak berkayuh. Masa sekolah dulu dah berkayuh.
Last abang kayuh, umur abang berapa dan sekarang umur abang dah berapa?
Umur saya dah 57. Alhamdulillah masih cekap.
Itulah dia.
Dengan mudah-mudahan Allah memudahkan urusan kita pagi ini. Sama-sama dapat kita beriadah, berbasikal bersama-sama. Dan pada penting sekali dapat mengirakan silaturahim kan. Yang mana baru kenal, harap dapat berkenalan lebih panjang lagi. Dan kami dari Barisan Penyampai Suria FM, tiga lagi penyampai kami tak dapat bersama, iaitu Syuib, Ajak dan juga Suraya. Tetapi insyaAllah, dan semoga ukhuwah kita berpanjangan dan semoga terus sukses, semoga sihat-sihat selalu. Dan jom kita berbasikal pagi ni. Thank you so much.
So ini geng Odex. Geng Odex yang buat 66 km. Ini dia muka-muka ya. Start dulu. Ini. Okay, geng. Selamat kayo. Ya. Polis trafik. Buat talimat juga untuk peserta-peserta yang buat 60. Okay. 66 ni angkat tangan semua tu.
Okey. 5 minit eh. 5 minit kalau semua dah ready. Stand by semua. Are you ready? Are you ready?
60. Abang tunggu. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's go.
Abang ni pun ada mari with his daughter. Anak ni. Okay, let's santai di Kuantan. Easy ride in Kuantan, 30 km. So this the row of the hotel where we stay. And you want to stay better, you can stay at the condo. Off they go. Warming up.
Thank you, brother JB. Itu dia Poi Manor.
Viral.
Oh yeah, yeah. Traffic DMG Mall. Hai bang, orang yang baik. Ya. Okay. Bandar Putra. Alright, Nasir. Second last group. BB City Forest. Bye. All right. Siap nyanyi lagi. Right, narrow route at the front because of construction route. Good ride, Liz. All right, getting to the third group. And from this junction, nearby to the left to the Masjid Tariq. You turn to the left. So, orang Kuantan lah sini ya?
JB.
Oh, dengan JB Shah?
Shah JB.
Ya lah, tadi aku nampak itu. Juga, alright. So, we turn to the left already. With this guy from JB. Okay, narrow route. Single lane. Woo! Narrow route. Pusat Tenong Pahang. Or is carton to the right side. Go to the Pantai Sepat. Look behind me. Those black guys are chasing. They're catching up. Yeah. Oh, there's kaki. Yeah, steady, steady. Let them pass first. This girl also very strong. Oh, who's this? Oh, alright, man. Merdeka flag. Flag for Merdeka Day. Hello, okay. The horn got problem. A small pond nearby this area. Housing. Lorry on both sides of the road. Alright. Let your friend kata chair yang mantai. Second last go. Hi, Buja. Alright, man. This one. All these are the group all the way. Try to pass this group since no car at the back. Alright, regroup for a while at this Lorong Cempaka tree. Alright, David group arrived at this regroup point here, the first regroup. Loco here. Okay, now relax again after the checkpoint group. It's the motto, don't need therapy, okay? Just go cycling for hours and hours. See the blue sky, see the road, see the landscape. Get near to them. Behon. Alright. Yeah, this Chico. Yeah, by the seaside already. Enjoy the view of the seaside. Slow down a bit From there got a big trail. Alright, regroup, bye bye. Come to have a break. Halfway. So this the Pantai Spa, welcome. We are all here now. Group photos. I group photo too big. Alright, group photos. Let's go down to the beach for a while. So this the Tanjung Separ. That's over there is Kuantan. Beautiful day in the morning, but gonna rain later in the evening till night. Enjoy it. Let's go back. Some of them stay back for photo shoot. Alright, kita dua paling lambat. Yeah, go. Okay, gotta move already. It's the beautiful scenery of Tanjung Separ. Nearby here got a mosque. Now on the way back. This is the last group at the back. Let's say the guest shooting a bit. The police. Let's move on. Alright, moving up. Cepaka aman perkampungan village. Oops. Alright. Alright. This ladies group very strong. No car at the back. Let's go a bit faster. Name Brompton, JP. You know me. It's strong. Gonna catch that group at the front later on. Okay. Rapatkan mereka. Together with the Brompton, abang. Alright, let's move up. Here's the... Yeah! Dosan! Woof! Halo, apa nama? Alright. Paham polis ah? Paham? You, saya KL. Okay. Alright. After reach out the junction. Let's go. Traffic in control. That's good. After past the junction, carry on forward. Hey bro. Hai, kak. Malaka and Mr. Che. All right, he's fast with his kit. Hello, Abang Congo, Foto Taman Sara Forest. Lagi 6 km to Kuantan. Alright, fast 3 group. Okay, without the junction. If not, already catch up with these guys. Okay. All right. Catch up with my Mr. President of Ampang Forest. Belakang-belakang oh. All right, I go first. Petronas Kuantan. Beautiful bright skies. Ampang Forest at the front. Near this ana ikan bakar berkaya. Tiba balik. Serambi terentong pasannya. Okay, to go to the bridge there. U-turn on the left side. President kerja balik. Alright, rest a while in this U-turn here. Just another 300 meter to go ni. Get a picture here at the U-turn. Let's see under the bridge. Both of them are here taking photos. Let's go under the bridge. After take some photos of the tower here. Let's see those guys fishing
under the river bed of the bridge.
His brother say here is the Sungai Kuantan dari Kuala Lumpur. Yeah, it's the river Kuantan and the water is quite clean. River clean, can see the clearly, but over here is quite deep already. Oh, you can see a tower, beautiful tower. And the mosque there. That's the happening place. Okay, after get the photos of the river Kuantan, go back to the starting point, just around the corner, just 20 meters go. Let's go back. The ending. the easy ride. Bye. Yeah, try the meat curry called a chicken wing, only 6 ringgit. But my friend say very spicy. Oh, ini dia peserta. Dah 60 km baru balik. Alright. Oh, terbaik.
Sini.
Inside the bazaar, all the tidbits. Open since 9 years ago. And over here got a food court at the back. And here more to craft and gifts. Lucky draw. Lucky draws.
Baik, Syed Jasmam bin Syed masuk. Syed. Okay, siapa soalan seterusnya? TS.
Jadi sebagai tanda simboliknya, kita akan serahkan bendera ni untuk pihak Suria bawa bendera ni untuk play off dekat PJ nanti. Alright, penyerahan dia daripada Faham Fodis 17 September. Wakil daripada Faham Fodis tuan rumah untuk kat sini hari ni akan menyampaikan bendera play off untuk kita bawa ke PJ nanti. Alright, jemput ramai-ramai.
16 dan juga 17 September ini di Padang MBPJ Petaling Jaya Selangor.